Good day everyone, we are iRender. As you may know, iRender provides high-configuration dedicated servers which are like Windows computers for rendering. You will connect to our computers via the Windows Remote Desktop, and then have complete control over them, just like you are using your computer. Today's video is a video about how to optimize render time using the multi-GPU configurations iRender is providing. We used C4d and Redshift for this video. Let's get started. First, let's look at the render times with Cinema 4D and Redshift that we did on the single GPU package. It's 3 hours and 35 minutes. Now, let's render this scene on 3 4xRTX4090 machines to see how much render time can be saved. Of course, if you don't have a tight deadline, you can just render on one machine. First, we start by uploading project files via the iRender GPU app. If you use Mac OS, please use the iRender Drive app to transfer files. After uploading the file to the Z drive, we return to the Machine GPU section. Here we already have a 3S machine that was previously connected, so we will change the package to Server 5S, for XRTX4090. We will use the clone feature to have 3 machines with the same working environment including pre-installed software and files. Now we have 3 machines, we will boot all 3 at the same time. It takes about 15 minutes to be ready to connect. Please note that these 3 machines are 3 physical machines and they will work independently. Therefore, once you connect successfully, you will need to log into your Maxwell license app on each machine or use the iRender license. Here we use the iRender License Manager app to log in and activate licenses for C4D and Redshift. Everything is ready, now you can set up suitable parameters and settings as you always do when rendering on your personal computer. Remember to set the output path on C drive or desktop and render. As you can see, we are showing 3 picture viewer windows on one screen, but we are just trying to make it easier for you to imagine how 3 machines will operate independently. In reality, you will need 3 monitors to be able to view render progress at the same time. If not, you will only see one by one. While it's rendering, you can keep an eye on the render preview or turn off your personal computer if you want. The rendering process continues on our remote computer as long as you do not shut it down. Render completed. So we can say that render time when we use 3 machines is around 40 minutes. Compared to render time using a single GPU machine, which is 3 hours 35 minutes, we can save 80%. As we mentioned, this option is not for budget optimization, it is only for time optimization. If your project files are more complex, you can see clearer differences in render time. After checking your output, you will copy it to a Y drive. Data in Y drive can be downloaded to your local computer whenever you want, even when the remote machine is off. Before shutting down the remote machine, please disconnect the license app and close it. Thank you for watching and don't hesitate to give us a try with our most powerful GPU servers.